Hold tight with a leather fist. Watch out when he starts to twist. What the daddies used to tell him, boys, how to ride them bulls. I got a jingle in my jeans, sore places in between, and I'm leaving old Salt Lake with a push and a pull. 10-4, buddy, come on back. A horse trainer on a Cadillac. Yeah, we're talking to the cowboy in the Coupe de Ville. Chugging up one side, sliding down the other. Well, I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. Turn up that radio. Don't want to think about a rodeo. Don't want to think about a roundup up in old Cheyenne. Well, it's a crazy circuit. Oh, but still you work it. Turn down that sound, boys. Let's get up and check the scan. 10-4, buddy, come on back. A horse trailer on a Cadillac. Yeah, we're talking to the cowboy in the Coupe de Ville. Chugging up one side, sliding down the other. Well, I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. Bandana hanging on the mirror, still wet from ear to ear. Well, I guess it's true.
Thrilled, excited, ladies, you know, Dustin Lynch right here. Hello!
All right.
Hi.
Hello.
If you were headlining Big Summer Tour this year, who would you want opening up for you?
Wow. I'm in absolutely no position to answer that question.
But it's fun to dream. It's going to be happening one day.
I honestly don't know how to answer that. I'm the little guy in town. I don't know. Okay, I know exactly who I'd open. I'd have open for me because I need them to bring people out. Kenny Chesney. See, if Chesney opened up for me, I'd have a full stadium.
Well, I'm a lover of the other side of the hill. Well, I'm a